Hey y'all, we back with another vlog. So this week is actually Wednesday, y'all. I know I was supposed to start on Sunday, but it's still a weekly vlog. So anyways, it's Wednesday. I'm on my way to work, giving very much business. Okay, very much business professional. This blazer I actually got from Miss Lola Cakes. I will link her below. Definitely check her out. And she also has offered services to style you as well. But we're gonna get to it. Now I'm hot because I done turned the air off. But if you are brand new to the channel, hold on, I ain't even welcome you, sis or bro. Hey. If you're brand new, thank you so much for clicking on my face. We love to see it. So right now I don't have on no makeup, y'all. Hair is definitely giving wash me like 5 days ago, and I don't know why I haven't washed it yet. But that's my business. These are my new frames. Okay, get into me. Yes, ma'am. Y'all saw these 2 vlogs ago? Girl, I can't keep up. Either 1 or 2 vlogs ago, but these are the Fendi frames. Girl, they tried to play me though. Let me show y'all the case they gave me. I said, I know you lying. Girl, they done gave me the iLab case. Unacceptable. So Fendi will be getting an email from me, period. Because I need a Fendi case for my Fendi frames. Like, these are my first designer pair of frames. Yes, I'm being extra, and yes, I deserve. So anywho, I'm headed to work. I have a meeting, and then I will meet y'all when I get back in my office. I'll put y'all vlogs on as I drive, and y'all are my radio, sis. So shout out to y'all who do vlogs. I definitely tune in on my routes to work. I am actually just got to work, so I'm not moving anymore. I'm here. I'm about to go inside of my office and get prepped for my meeting, and I will see y'all when I get back. But y'all gotta hear this.
You don't tell somebody that, like, oh, when I'm talking to you, like, literally, like, a mom and a daughter, and I know y'all not related, girl, like.
So. Period, y'all not related.
Situations and stop trying to dodge the process. It's the only way to grow. And deep down, you know exactly what you're capable of. There's even moments where you can get a glimpse of all the potential you have. You can get there. You just have to be willing to sacrifice the habits, things, and situations that are standing in the way of your success. Come on, word.
Cheese danishes left today?
Cheese danishes? We sure do.
Oh, perfect. Can I have a cheese danish warm twice, please?
Absolutely. Anything else?
Yes. And do y'all have any oat milk?
We do have oat milk.
Okay, perfect. Can I have a grande caramel macchiato hot? Can I substitute with oat milk? No vanilla syrup. And I want to add white chocolate mocha syrup.
So unfortunately, we're still out of white mocha.
No!
Yeah, we're supposed to be getting a truck tonight, and fingers crossed that they put it on there.
Oh my gosh.
But we won't know till the morning.
Okay, I'm going to ask you, I didn't know it was like a nationwide thing, because another location doesn't have it either. Let me ask you what you would substitute.
Here has it.
What would you substitute that for if I'm used to the white chocolate mocha? Oh, my sis got a new video. Let's get into it. And we're gonna let the ads run. That's one thing I do. We're gonna let these ads run, baby.
Hey guys, what's up? It's your girl, I Got It. So whether you just graduated or if you're making a pivot into a new field like I'm doing or a new area in your career, then definitely make sure that you keep on watching. Stay tuned. Make sure you subscribe to the channel, like the video.
Period. Subscribe to my sis. All right, bye y'all. We about to get our drink. I'll be back once my drink is ready. All right, y'all. So before we go into Ulta, let's see what this drink is given. So she did two pumps of toffee and one pump of vanilla syrup. It's very bland. It's giving skinny caramel macchiato. It's giving sugar-free, zero carbs, and it's really not. It shouldn't taste like this. But that's neither here nor there. We still will drink her. Wanted to put y'all on. So this is a cheese Danish. Y'all notice I ordered it extra toasted, i.e. toasted twice, warm twice, however you want to tell them. Girl, let me show you. If the croissant ain't got the lines on it, baby, you ain't doing it right, okay? Now, if you go to a place that you are like a regular at, they're gonna try to convince you and say, well, if we put it in twice, it's gonna have burn marks on it. Are you sure you want that? Absolutely. Like, absolutely.
Like it's a game. It's not funny when you try to change the subject. Oh, it's not funny. I feel like I'm emotionally alone. It's not funny, but you act like it's a joke. Oh, and we both know you don't talk about your emotions. You just go and ride the wave. But I'm drowning here in this ocean, while you always seem okay. I hate how I'm too scared to tell you how empty I've been. Cause as soon as you called me beautiful, I just fall right back in. It's not funny when you never find time to reply. It's not funny. I feel like I'm the last thing on your mind. It's not funny, but you seem to think it's fine. But I'm tired, I'm so tired.
Hey y'all, so it's definitely, I was gonna say the next day, girl, what? It's definitely later on in the day. Came home, relaxed, packed. So love that for me. I always wait till the last minute to pack for weekend trips. And girl, I am on time this weekend. So love that for us. And then I also wanted to show y'all what I got from Ulta, and then y'all know I have Amazon packages. I mean, at this point, it's tradition that each vlog contains an unboxing of Amazon items. So, girl, I was in that Ulta for a minute looking for this concealer. This is the Can't Stop, Won't Stop, which I need to see if it's the same color that I had before. They changed the packaging. This is deep, and if you've seen my Get Ready With Me then you know which concealer I'm talking about from NYX. But pretty sure this is the shade, so we'll see. But I got that. Also, I got this Bump Eraser Body Scrub. Dang, I meant to use it tonight, but I'm super excited to try this. It's supposed to be really, really good for strawberry legs. And there we go. Shout out to Keiko. She put me onto this. I don't know if y'all have strawberry legs or if y'all even know what that is, but pretty much look it up. It's easier for you to look it up because y'all know I can't explain nothing. This is a nice size too. This was $30, so it better work because, listen, it has AHA in it too, so it's an active. This was the real reason I went to Ulta. If you go to Ulta and you only come out with what you went in for, you're a real one. As for me and mine, I'm still working on that, okay? This is the Anastasia Beverly Hills Brow Definer. Y'all, this is golden, okay? Let me show you why. This triangle, I don't know if y'all saw the point, but it's a triangular point instead of like a ultra slim pencil type of point. And when I tell y'all, this really has helped me a lot with my brows. I actually got it as a sample. I don't even know from where, but this has definitely helped to not make my brows so sharp. This is just golden. So I had to re-up on that because I was out. So I ordered some stuff for the trip from Amazon. So let's see what it's giving. Yeah, so this is some breast tape. It's by Busties. Girl, I had to get something quick from Amazon. Did I not get... I feel like they had color options. I mean, I am kind of pale, but not this pale. So we're going to see what it's giving. I feel like I need to test it out before I get there. I ain't never used no boob tape, number one. And I have a lot of tops and dresses that require boob tape. So y'all think I need to test it out. It ain't going to be tonight, but it has a little bag. That's so cute. So it comes with a cute little drawstring bag. I will link it below. It has nipple covers as well. This is like a silicone one. And then this is just like a traditional pasty. Yes, ma'am. So if y'all have not seen my favorites video from May, go check it out. But I had to re-up. So this is my girl. This is the Mentha Lip Shine. Brand new package. We love that for us. By the way, if you have not seen Who Killed Sarah on Netflix, y'all, get into it. Get into it. A whole vibe. Like, a whole vibe. So, if you have already seen it, comment below and let me know if you enjoyed it. I really, like, literally have been glued to it. I haven't had a chance to start season 3 yet. So, I'm about to start season 3. Stay tuned. I'm actually about to watch my Netflix show now. So, I will catch y'all later on.